If you wish to connect with your phone to a PC to offer remote assistance or just to do some stuff on the PC, follow these steps. First, please note that the PC needs to have Teamviewer installed. So, please be sure you talk with the person to install this software. After this, just ask that person the ID and the password of the PC from the Teamviewer. After we have this info, we can continue. Write the ID given at the partner ID. After this, tap the button Remote Control. Now, write the password. Tap on OK. Here, you will see a short presentation of how you can use the gestures from your phone. You can check Don't show this dialog again if you know how to use Teamviewer. If not, just take a look of this info to understand the actions. Now tap on Continue. You are now connected to the PC. You can try to play around a bit with the screen and try to get used to the commands from the phone. It is not easy for the first time to understand how the system works and how you can manage the PC from the phone. If you use your phone in portrait mode, it will be a bit easier to see the screen. Also, on the bottom, you have a very useful bar that you can check. The first button is the Close Session button. So, after you have finished, you can tap it and finish the session. The second button is the keyboard menu. The icon, like a wrench, has different options, like Send, Control, Alt, Delete command, Reboot computer, Block remote user input. This option will disable the keyboard and mouse for the computer you are connected, and also Lock computer. This will do a sign out of the user who you are connected to on Windows. The settings options is pretty simple and just has some stuff about resolutions and the quality of the remote control. So you have now connected with the Android device to a PC. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.